Speaking of breaches, is the State Department confident that nobody breached the Secretary's private server?
I don't have an answer for you on that. That's I don't know.